this lion-tailed rare species. This is rarely found in Western Ghats. Nowadays, this species is facing a lot of problem because of the improper management of forest department.
When the travelers see LTMs alongside the road, they feel the goosebumps. But on the other side, it's a very sad story, in fact, because LTMs are known to be very shy and they reside on the high canopies of native trees. But over the years, drastical behavioral changes have been observed in these LTMs, and this is purely because of shrinking forest areas and absence of food in the forest, and also because of absence of native trees, because the native trees have been they have lost the native trees, and we now have acacia and Nilgiris, and this is all because of the forest department.